pace and looking out for any signs for that just breaking into corners. Once we are completely finished with our ride today, guys, carrying those toboggans over to their designated areas. See at the bottom, singles next to the red and yellow bins, and doubles along the wooden railing. Finally, guys, if you do feel any chance of rain, that is the slightest drizzle, I'm going to have to ask you to pull back all the way on those brakes, come to a complete stop, lift those toboggans off the track, and walk the way down. It's just in the wet, those brakes will not work, and it is a little bit dangerous. Thank you, and have a great day, Jamboree.
And it's up to you, Greg, whether you want to go down behind them or just wait a little bit so you get a cleaner run. It's up to you.
I think I will just wait a little bit. I'll catch up with them anyways. So.
That was awesome.